Rolling. And action.
And Mr. Taylor here, he was in a coma. When he heard Walter's voice telling him to come back, because he was still needed here, well, here he is. Coincidence? You tell me. The truth is, Walter Jackson helped these people. And you want to punish him because he did not look at his watch? Is that the kind of system that works for you? Because it sure as hell don't work for me.
And cut. Good work, SU. It sounds like it's a principle you're fighting for.